Hi friends, how to get rid of dandruff? Actually, dandruff is a tendency. Those who develop dandruff will develop it recurrently, frequently. You use oils, medications and shampoos of dandruff, you get only temporary results. Again, you start developing dandruff. So this video, I'm going to tell you some home remedies which will help you prevent and remove the dandruff, make your hair look beautiful and lustrous. First and the foremost, on Monday, you have to take some coconut oil, apply 2 to 3 drops of tea tree oil in it, warm the oil, apply to your scalp and wash it after 15-20 minutes. Wednesday, apply aloe vera gel. Aloe vera gel has got some anti-inflammatory, antifungal properties. It will help to soothen your scalp. On Friday, take some methi seeds, soak them. These methi seeds have got some anti-inflammatory properties. It will repair your scalp and it will remove the dandruff. This paste you have to apply on your scalp. Keep it for 15-20 minutes and wash your hair. And on Sunday, you have to take some curd. Sour curd is very, very good. The natural bacteria that is present in the curd will fight with this dandruff and help to remove it and make your hair look shiny and beautiful also. So follow these tips, repeat this formula every week, and within 1 month you see your dandruff is gone and your hair becomes so beautiful. And take supplements, improve your immunity and eat lots of fruits and drink plenty of water.